to me, that changes. Like when I started Health-Ade, what I thought I wanted out of this is now very different. I had something to prove then. And that I think I fulfilled. And now it's something new. So success, I think, is, you know, feeling good about what you've accomplished. And that feeling good thing can change. And that hopefully drives what you then accomplish in the future. But yeah, I think it's just feeling good about what you accomplish.